What if the whole country got a tax break for refusing to kill any more of its young people in wars? What if the whole continent got a tax break for being respectful to water?